Brussels EU spokesperson Maja Kocijancic on Tuesday dismissed allegations the standards applicable to Catalonia and Spain are different from those that were applicable to Serbia in the case of Kosovo. Commenting on the European Commission's position that Kosovo and Catalonia are incomparable cases, Kocijancic said there were no double standards. Full articles available to Tangic subscribers.